Yo guys, what's going on? Robert Warshak here, and I'm going to show you how you can get through Dust Wallow Marsh. This place was really annoying, and it took me a long time to get through, especially this first boss, Goreclaw. So this was actually the last boss I fought. I don't know what it was about this fight, but this was by far the hardest of all of the fights in this zone. This guy is super overtuned. So at the start of the fight, you're going to be super overwhelmed with a ton of raptors and shit. You have to play defensive or put down like really good cleave units that are going to kill the raptors in 1 to 2 hits. From there, the boss himself, you're going to want to put a bunch of small units to deal with him. So a bunch of like unbound deploy groups of 5 skeletons, harpies are pretty good. Just anything that's going to be a lot of units that he has to attack one at a time, because if you put like a big tank or any sort of decent minion, he 1 to 2 shots it no matter how much health it has. So putting a bunch of small units, he spends his time attacking those, and the time it takes him to kill one small unit is the same time it takes him to kill like a 6 gold unit. So that's really what makes this fight so annoying, is just that the boss just kills everything so fast, and the start of the fight puts you so far behind and your base almost dead before it even starts. I haven't done any of the campaign in so long. I've just been kind of just like playing very casually, logging in every once in a while, doing my daily quests. Bro, I'm about to fucking skeet skeet bang bang all over these fucking raptors. Remember how hard these were before? Remember how fucking difficult this was? Now we're just gonna hang out. Have a good time, boys. Fuck this stupid raptor boss. This raptor boss is so fucking annoying. He like shreds. So like if you play tanks, it doesn't matter. He just shreds right through your tanks. Wheezy B! Let's go left. You can take that turret. I'm pretty sure he shreds through gargoyles too. Look at this dude. I love the healer with the tank combo. Like, they just live forever, dude. Like, look at how stupid this fucking guy is. I mean, good thing he's single target. But, like, he's just gonna shred through all my guys. Oh my god, we're doing so much damage to him. Remember when we couldn't even touch this guy? Now you're about to get fucking... Oh my god, you just fucking almost fucking two-shotted my big tank. Yeah, it's good to have, like, an ability that summons, like, a lot of fuck. I didn't mean to put them back there. A lot of units. So, like, because there's so many units, he won't stand a chance, boys. Put these right here. They're all gonna be like... Get the fuck out of here, you stupid raptor. So this Tabitha fight, super easy. It took me 1 try to do it. I can't even tell you what they throw down or do, because I just took the hearths that they were sitting under, and then I just went to the boss and killed her. There was no time for her to do any sort of mechanic. I don't know how this immediately comes after the raptor boss, because the raptor was so hard and she was so easy. This game seems horrible. Blizzard is dead. Watch as the battle from atop her meeting stone cannot be attacked. Predict these poisons on all nearby troops. That's not very cash money. What's my guy doing? What the fuck? What the hell? So you can't actually take this? Oh, you can't. Okay, cool. But apparently you can't take Huh. All right, I need to put my healer out. All right, come on, take that. I have a feeling that this one's just going to be, like, so much easier. Yeah, chat, look at this. It is really just that one... That one level is just way overtuned. Yeah, that one level, bro, is just way... I win. That one level is way overtuned. All right, taking a look at the Broad Queen. This one's kind of annoying just because of all the eggs and the poison that they put down. However, I just went ahead and took the left side because that's where the turret was. And then I also put some units on the right side, like the Harpies, to deal with all the eggs because they're actually able to kill the eggs and then kill the unit that come out if you have three Harpies going at them. And it's really, really efficient. From there, we just killed her. I think it took me one or two shots to do this just to make sure timing was okay and I was defending my base because... there are some decent minions that come at your base. But yeah, not too bad at all. Was not a difficult fight. All right, we're doing much better. Much better. I wonder if the gargoyle pops the... the spider things. We'll see if it does. Nope. Oh, wait, wait. Yeah, he does. Oh, shit. That's not very cash money. These guys up here are still fucking grooving, dude. Damn, they actually made it to the boss. X fucking D. A decent push. All right, let's see what they do. Execute is ready. Yo, why is my guy going way over here? What the hell? That was not very cash money. I need to put the party behind here. They're going to do a lot of damage here. Boom, 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 boom. Execute game. Yeah. Next is Jaina. This one took some time just because of how big the map is and the fact that there's a decent amount of minions that come at your base from the two sides that are closest to your base. Also, as you make your way up and take the turret, there's two circles that when your units go over them, it throws down a blizzard, which it does a lot of damage to them. So taking that hearthstone in front of her and not losing that is super ideal. So you can spawn units there and they're not getting blizzard before they hit the boss. I highly recommend only taking the right and or left side to this boss. You don't need to take both because it's unnecessary. You just need that top hearth. And because the hearthstone's so close to her, you're able to put decent amount of pressure pretty early if you can take it. Then a gargoyle swinging on a kid, and she did not take that much damage. She did not take that much damage. Ah, that was bad. Oh, that was actually not too bad. I could probably push a win off this. This was like pretty solid. Because this is already low. There's gold in there. Eh, this might have been wrong, but I think this is gonna tank Misha. All right, we're hanging out. I'll put Baron in the back because he's fast. Fuck. No. The blizzards, dude. The blizzies. The heels. The heels. Oh my god. All right. We have big, juicy. All right. We have a huge push here. Dude, they are double stacking blizzards, the blizzies. All right, we have a massive push. There's no way Jaina lives through this. Jaina's living through this. All right, there's no way she turns. Come on. Oh, yeah, look at all that damage, baby. There it is. That was a nice push at the beginning, boys. Moving to the last boss, Ember Strife. This guy was super duper annoying because this guy can only be attacked by ranged units that can hit flying units or other flying units. And he also does a lot of damage himself. So, key to this fight is timing. So, ideally, you want to put down like a tank on the ground or even a tank flyer. And then the boss will attack that guy. And then you do all of your other units behind the boss. So he doesn't, AoE cone doesn't like hit all your minions. So what I ended up doing was putting a tank in front and then a gargoyle behind it. And the arc gargoyle just was wailing on his back along with my ice mages while this guy targeted my ground units, which were running past him to go to the three chests in the back. I highly recommend a fast unit or a unbound deploy unit to take those free chests in the back because that's just a lot of gold, like every 30 seconds, that you can just keep putting pressure on this guy. But yeah, this was a really, really annoying boss. Ooh. Ooh. I don't even think my guys can attack the flying units. Don't be scared. My name is Ben Brode. Bump your head to nothing. All right, this range on this guy is massive. Let me put all these guys back here. Whoa, 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 why'd you turn? What the fuck? Hello? This fucking bitch just turned, dude. Why'd you turn? Why you do? Por que no las dos? The fuck, bro? They need to have a chance. Wrong, man. There goes your pants. And it's on all the elementals of calling. Babe, I'm just saver. Fuck, I shouldn't have put this guy there. This guy's gonna start. Oh, jeez. No. No. No! Journey to Ungoro. Alright, I'm gonna try to put these guys behind here. Just don't turn around. Don't. Stop breathing fire. No! What? Jesus. Fuck. There's a lot more. A bunch of dinosaurs. Alright, he's dead. This guy's so annoying because he can only be attacked by flying units or like ranged units. So I guess, you know what's probably pretty good on this? The Alliance Hunter.